This is me versus my girlfriend, who is faster on 50 meters with the Lafite scooter. Technically, my girlfriend should be faster as she is smaller, slimmer, lighter, she's wearing a tight bikini while I'm wearing a short, and she's hotter than me. Her being smaller and slimmer creates less drag in the water. Her being lighter makes her easier to pull for the scooter. A tight bikini also slides more smoothly through the water than my puffy shorts. Her being hotter doesn't actually help with speed, but I'm pretty sure it helps with views, since the audience watching my channel are 75% male. This is 3 reasons I'm still faster. 1. I'm streamlined, I'm stretching my body more. 2. Half of the way, Melanie had her butt sticking out of the water. That creates drag, it's faster to be underwater. And 3. I held my scooter below the body, so the jet stream did not hit me, which Melanie did not do, which is also why we had to cover her with a smiley so this video could go on YouTube and not on You Something Else.